What escapes us and has really hampered Democratic electioneering strategy is the other part of that story, because the fact is the reason half of the electorate doesn't even bother to vote, even in the most consequential elections, is because they aren't interested in politics. Okay, it's not that they can't and they just really wish they could.